One of the common verification methods for Google Business Profile is video verification. Many businesses struggle to complete this verification process because they always fail to meet the required guidelines. I'm going to show you how to verify your Google Business Profile with video verification. We are going to verify this business profile with video recording, and we are going to go from this to this. By showing you how it is done, you understand the requirements and therefore navigate the process more smoothly. Now let's get started. Google determines the verification method for a Google Business Profile based on several factors like business type, location, previous verification, risk factors, and business information provided. Google uses video verification to confirm that the business is where it claims to be. Video verification ensures that only someone with access to the business location manages the business listing. Whether you have a physical location or you are a service-based business, this video will help you. I am working on three listings right now that require video verification: a restaurant, an aluminium wedding business, and a fashion design shop. I'm going to create a profile for one of them quickly. I'll quickly go through this to get to the verification part. Now, in your browser, search for Google Business or go to business.google.com. And right here, let's add the business name. Select the category. This one has a location, so let's add the business address. Now let's choose the location on Google Map. Yes, it provides home delivery, so we are going to select that. Then we are going to add the delivery areas. Then add a phone number. And then a website if you have one. Update, select yes. If you like, you can select no if you want. And then here it is, we are on the verification page. So for all the three businesses, it's the same. In some places, it could be different, and you can have more verification options available to you, like phone by call or SMS, live audio, postcard by mail, and so on. But in this case, we have only email and video recording options. The email is practically not usable because it has a google.com domain, which we can't use. So we are only left with the video verification. So I'm going to verify one of the businesses. Click next, and then you will see the video requirements. First, you need to know that you cannot record a video offline and then upload the file for verification later. Recording video verification can only be completed through your business profile, which means once you press record, it has to be a one continuous recording without breaks. The video must be recorded and uploaded from a mobile phone through your business profile. These are the requirements for your video to be accepted. The video must show location of the business. You must show evidence that the business exists by showing the interior and exterior of the business, and you must demonstrate proof of management. So that means that you must capture the storefront, the office, the showroom, or wherever you operate from. You must show your business signage or name printed on permanent fixtures like a signboard, wall, or window. The business name shown in the video must match the name of your business profile. You can demonstrate proof of ownership or management by capturing restricted areas or employee-only items or areas. You can record yourself opening a cash register, accessing a point of sale system, creating an invoice, unlocking the store, and so on. You must also capture your business surrounding. You need to capture the official street and number signs, nearby businesses, recognizable landmarks, or the area around your business that shows that your business is at the correct Google Maps location listed in your business profile. The video should be captured in one take, 30 seconds to 5 minutes. Then when you click stop recording, you have to submit the video for review. The video must be unedited and unique. Now if you click next, you can click start recording to start the video verification. If you are on mobile, your video recording will start. If you are on PC, you'll be given a QR code. Scan the QR code with your mobile phone. If you don't know how to do this, just download any QR code scanner app on your mobile phone, and then after installation, point it to your screen, and then it will capture the QR code. Then you have a link. Click on the link, and then it will open in your mobile browser. Now log into your Google profile with your email, and you'll be on this verification page. Select video verification option. Click next. Next. And then start recording. Now allow capture of camera and microphone. Click next. Now your video recording will start. I'm going to do this for the fashion shop, and now we are going to start from the inside of the shop. You can also start from outside if you want and work your way in, but we are going to start from the inside. We are going to start from the management office. Then we are going to capture some of the fashion products, making sure to show the brand logo on the product. Then show inside of the office. Then capture the signage logo on the inside. The logo is the same as the one added to the business profile. Then the sewing area with the staff at work. Then capture some business tools and equipment. And now we are going to walk outside and make sure we capture some close by businesses. It helps if some of the businesses already have a Google business profile. For example, this filling station or gas station already has a business profile. So we are going to make sure we capture that. Then capture the streets. Then we are going to capture some signboards. You can zoom in on the street name. We have a school signboard, we have a church, and others. Then we are going to capture the building itself. Once done, click stop, then click upload video to upload the recorded video. And that's it. And as you can see, this video is exactly 1 minute 40 seconds long. If you're a service-based business that visits or delivers to customers directly, but doesn't serve customers at the business address, Google wants you to show related things a business will have. For example, a business software, invoice, business tool, business vehicles, uniforms, and so on. The best way to make a video that meets the requirement is to record yourself working on site or delivering a service. To show proof of management, you can record yourself creating an invoice with the company name and logo on it that match the name on your business profile. It's important to create a plan for what you want to show in your video before you start to record. If it's a business that needs people to be there, then wait until you have people there before you start recording. After uploading the video, now complete the rest of the pages. Once you complete the rest of the pages, this is what your profile will look like. Now you have to wait for a review. They will review the video. Reviews can take up to 5 business days, but most of the time, it takes 24 to 48 hours and sometimes even within hours on weekdays. If your video is under review and if you feel like you missed a requirement in your video, you can delete the uploaded video and record a new one. Just go back to the start recording page and delete the recorded video. Click start recording to record a new video. If you are verified, you get a notification and your business profile will be active for everyone to see on Google Search and Google Maps. If the video method doesn't work, the Get Verified button shows up again on your profile. You can try again or you can try a different verification method if available. If after doing that multiple times and it keeps getting rejected, then you need to contact support. It means they need additional information from you that your video does not provide. You'll be asked some questions and then you'll be asked to submit more information. Check out this video where I show you how to contact support and get your Google Business Profile verified after all the options are filled. So this is how to verify your Google Business Profile with a video recording. If you do this right, your profile will be verified and your business will be live for everyone to see. Click to watch other related videos below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.